Hi, so on today's video I wanted to show you how to press in your bearings on a new knuckle, because the new knuckle will not come with the bearings pressed in. So you will have to reuse your old bearings. You will have to punch them out with a rolling pin like this, or you can order brand new set of bearings with the bushing. So this bushing will go inside between two bearings. Okay, so now remember that bearings will have a inner race sticking out by 1/8 of about 1/8 of an inch. It's sticking, it'll be higher than the bigger race. So that side will have to go outside, not in. The in will be flush, the small race and the bigger one, but the outside will be going to the top. So now to simplify this process, and you know, to prevent from hammering down, you can always put this bearing inside of your freezer overnight, and it will shrink the metal and it will slide much easier and faster instead of hammering down. I did not put in a freezer because I know that it's going to fit into this knuckle no matter what. So I'm just going to use this socket that this inner race will fit inside of this, that I'm going to just hammer it down with this the big outer race, not the in one, not the small one. Let me show you. So put on a wooden block, that would be the best way. And then with a mallet you can hammer it down. So it goes pretty easy, and I did not damage the inside smaller race. Now I'm gonna put the spacer in between, and now I'm going to use the socket. If I'm going to put on a block right away, it's going to sit on this smaller race. So I'm going to use this socket again, that it's going to be sitting on a big main surface of the outer race. And now I'm going to put the same bearing with that outer outside that's sticking out with a race, and use another socket on the top, that I don't damage the smaller one. Okay, now it's almost there. As you see, I'm just going to check one more time if my spacer will be sitting properly. Actually, I'm done. Now this spacer, you can always move it with a screwdriver inside to align it, the spacer that is between, so you can align it properly. And this is it, you're good to go. So this way you will not damage the smaller race, inner race, and you will be hammering only a big one. And this is how you replace in a safe way the bearings on your knuckle. Okay, thank you. I hope it was helpful. Please watch my other videos if you need any help. Thank you.